to the Mr. Excel podcast. I'm Bill Jelen. This is episode 1371, Clear Hyperlinks. Wow, I have something really cool for you, especially if you have Excel 2010 today. You know, sometimes we're typing along and they automatically create hyperlinks and we end up with these hyperlinks in the spreadsheet and we want to get rid of them. That used to be fairly hard to do. It used to be that we would have to go to each hyperlink, right-click, and say remove hyperlink. Right-click and remove hyperlink. Well, hey, if you happen to have Excel 2010, a couple of new features that are here. If you have a selection and one or more of the cells in that selection has a hyperlink, now when you right-click, there is a new option at the bottom called Remove Hyperlinks, the plural version. Look at that. Bam! They're all just gone. Or out here on the Home tab under the Editing group, the little eraser, there is now a clear hyperlinks. And check this out. They give you, actually, bam, the hyperlinks are gone right there. But if you open this little drop-down, I can also clear hyperlinks and formats. So I have a choice. Do I get rid of the formats or the hyperlinks only, leaving the formats there? So lots of new ways to get rid of hyperlinks. Now, if you're in an older version of Excel and you don't have those brand new features, let's bring some hyperlinks back here and we'll make some copies of that. There is a macro way to do this. You would have to do Alt F11. And we can just do Control G down here in the immediate window. Let's get rid of this stuff that's left over. We can say for each HL, that's a variable, in ActiveSheet.hyperlinks, colon, HL.delete, colon, next. Press Enter. Bam. That immediate window, press Control G to get that once you're over in VBA. Let's take a look, and all of the hyperlinks are gone. All right, so that definitely is a pain. I'm really glad that Microsoft added those great new options in Excel 2010, the clear hyperlinks out here under editing, or even the right click. And it's not going to be there unless you have at least one hyperlink. Also, you know, the other thing, and I hate to even mention this, if you're a person who likes to merge cells, I'm not a fan of merging cells. I never recommend that anyone do this, but let's say that an evil coworker of yours has merged some cells, and now you have a selection that does not include the entire cell. That hyperlink won't get removed, so you have to make sure that your selection includes the entire cell. You know, also, the other question is, how do I just stop it from creating hyperlinks in the first place? All right, right after you have a hyperlink created, check that out. That little on-screen, you just go to the lower left-hand corner. You can say, hey, don't do this one, or just stop altogether, or if you want complete control, control autocorrect options, you can turn this off in the autocorrect dialog. So you get to those, let a hyperlink get created, and then hover over the bottom left corner of that hyperlink. Oh, I just turned it off. It's not going to happen. So there you have it. To get back to that, that's Alt-T-A. Format as you type, Alt-T-A gets you back to this in case you accidentally turn it off while you're just randomly clicking around doing a podcast. Oh, crazy, crazy, crazy. Okay. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.